I'm Ken from Concord. I'm voting yes because I want this to go at least partway towards some sort of reconciliation for all the crimes that have happened in the past.